Okay.
It is currently 9 degrees outside. This truck has been sitting cold all night. It's not plugged in or anything, but I just paid 13 grand to have another motor put in it and a bunch of stuff redone. So, super cold. Runs a little poopy when it's this cold, but give it a few minutes to warm up, should be okay. All right. So even at 9 degrees, it still fires right up.